Now, my dear friends, to proclaim the word of God very powerfully, we must be empowered by the Holy Spirit. 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 3, St. Paul says, no one can say Jesus is Lord except by the Holy Spirit. Yes, dear friends, unless we are empowered by the Holy Spirit, we cannot proclaim the word of God powerfully. All the apostles and the disciples of Jesus Christ were empowered by the Holy Spirit. That's what they were able to go about preaching the word of God very, very, very powerfully. Peter preached mightily, and thousands of people were repented and joined the church and believed in Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
So, my dear friends, pray earnestly to get the empowerment of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit will give you courage and strength to go about proclaiming the word of God powerfully. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
St. Stephen was empowered by the Holy Spirit, and he preached the word of God so powerfully, the scribes and the Pharisees were not able to understand and accept Stephen. They stoned him to death. Stephen laid down his life for Jesus Christ, and with so much love, he laid down his life, and he became the first martyr. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 1 Corinthians chapter 9, verse 16, St. Paul says, woe to me if I don't preach the gospel. Amen.
Amen.
Can you all say after me? Woe to me if I don't preach the gospel.
Woe to me if I don't preach the gospel.
Woe to me if I don't preach the gospel.
Woe to me if I don't preach the gospel.
Go and preach the gospel. Go and preach the gospel. That is your duty. Amen.
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 St. Paul preached the gospel very, very, very powerfully. And he suffered a lot for the sake of the gospel. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
5 times he received 40 lashes minus 1 from the Jews. 3 times he was beaten up by the rod. And once he was stoned, and 3 times shipwrecked. Like that, so many sufferings he underwent. But all the sufferings and pains he accepted very, very, very happily for the love of Jesus Christ. And he proclaimed, for me to live is Christ and to die is gain. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
My dear friends, if you proclaim the word of God powerfully, you will not be accepted by your own family. You will have to undergo many, 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 many sufferings. You will not be accepted in the society. You will not be accepted in the congregation. You will not be accepted in your own country. You will not be accepted in the world. Don't worry. Rejoice in the Lord. We have only one life. Proclaim the word of God powerfully and die for His glory. Inherit eternal life. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 So, my dear friends, it is right time for all of you who are very, very, very busy in administrative work, hospital work, social work, education, and very, very busy making money. Come out with the Bible. Come out right now and proclaim the word of God. It is for this you are existing as a Christian. Obey the commandment of Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ says, go and proclaim the word of God. Go and proclaim. It's a command of Jesus Christ. Dear friends, listen and obey. If you are a Christian, are you a Christian?
Yes.
Obey the commandment of Jesus Christ. What is the commandment of Jesus Christ?
Go and,
proclaim. Go and proclaim. Time will last no longer. He is coming very soon. He is coming very soon. Get ready to meet Him. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Again I say, go and proclaim the good news. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Now let's all stand up and praise and worship the Lord powerfully.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise the Lord, 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 praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Amen, amen, amen. Praise you, praise you, praise you, praise you, Jesus. Praise you, praise you, praise you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Amen, amen, amen. Praise you, praise you, praise you, praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Let's all sing together. Jesus Christ is Lord. To all the people, proclaim my name to all. Make disciples everywhere, baptize them in my name. Teach them to observe the things I taught you all along. Know that I am with you always until the end of time. Let all proclaim to the glory of the Father that Jesus is Lord. Let all proclaim to the glory of the Father that Jesus Christ is Lord. Amen.
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 Praise the Lord.